The Flood, take one. She held her umbrella defiantly as the rain fell in sideways and made no difference at all. She couldn't talk without crying, crying to me. So after a while, we didn't talk much at all, and I pretended to look at something down the road. Grainy and pale in the malignant dawn, she broke off our kiss to say something to me. The sun was so low, the shadows so long. Please listen to me. She said, don't trust them, don't tell them nothing at all. You've got no chance on your own. They will just crush you, they'll tear the flesh from your bones. The flood, the sword, her capillaries. Oh, bloody and broken, she stared down the road. But I had the clear sense that she worn this before. But she looked unfamiliar for a minute or more. I half-heartedly laughed at so typically you. She said, is that not what your other girls do? As I trace with my thumb where her ring used to be. And her eyes fixed on something that I could not see. Please listen to me. She said, don't trust them, don't tell them nothing at all. You got no chance on your own. They will just crush you, they'll tear the flesh from your bones. Oh, who betrayed you with the softest of kiss? Maybe I'll betray you, but it won't be like this. Please listen to me. She said, don't trust them, don't tell them nothing at all. You've got no chance on your own. They will just crush you, they'll tear the flesh from your bones.
Yeah, thanks.